Hello, welcome. I'm Stuart, G5STU. And I just want to tell you about this foot switch that I built. So this foot switch comes off of Amazon. I'll put a link in the description. It's for a CNC machine in a factory. It's quite noisy, but you really don't notice once it's on the floor, under your foot, and with the radio on. So don't worry about that. It comes connected with a cable. It's a meter long, but there's no plug on the end. There's three wires, red, white, and black. If you can see on the bottom of there, on the left hand side we've got white, in the center we've got red, and then on the right we've got black. Now normally the white is connected to the black when the pedal is up, so we don't worry about the black. All we're going to do is use the red and the white. Right, so in the center there you can see that's the actual tip that goes up to the tip, and then the outer here, this is the main piece here. The one on the right goes to that ring there. That we're not worried about that one. For this plug, it's this part and the end part that we need to connect to the red and the white. Doesn't matter which way around. If you've got a mono plug, i.e. you don't have this center ring, you've just got the tip and the one long sleeve, then yes, just connect the tip and the sleeve, and I suspect that would work just as well for you. So yeah, connect the red or the white to the top piece and then the red to the center pin, and then obviously solder it up and make sure it doesn't short. So that's what we've got here on the end. It's all connected up. So if I press that now, we've got mono on. Let's turn that off. So we press the switch, there we go. Works just the same as a PTT or Vox. So there you go, budget foot switch. The cable came from Technofix. They're about 25 quid, the main cable, but obviously your radio might allow you to connect this straight in the back or whatever. But there you go. Just a quick how to make a cheap budget foot switch. It'll cost you about a tenner. Bye bye.